Hi, I'm Adam Lowy. I recognize there's a lot of lawyers you can choose from in this city. So the question is, why should you hire me? When evaluating personal injury lawyers, I believe there are four main questions you need to ask. The first question is, what is the lawyer's track record? You know, at the end of the day, you are hiring a lawyer to get you the best result possible. What is my track record? I have a track record of winning cases. I've recovered over $30 million in compensation for my clients. Was this record due to luck? Absolutely not. It is due to the fact that I work very hard on my clients' cases and I know what it takes to win. The second question is, does the lawyer encourage you to contact former clients? I do. I can put you in touch with former clients and you can talk to them directly about their experiences with me. You can also look at the testimonial page on this website. The third question is, how much will the lawyer invest in your case? In order to win a personal injury lawsuit, it is imperative to invest in the case and make sure that you have the right experts, that you take the right depositions, and that you have the right technology, so if it goes to trial, you will win the trial. I spare no expense when investing in my clients' cases. I have had cases where I've put over $100,000 of my own money in the case. Other lawyers simply won't do that. Finally, you should ask this, will the lawyer care about me? In my firm, the answer is yes. You know, there are some firms out there where a lawyer has 400 to 500 personal injury clients. In a firm like that, do you think they're going to care about you? You're simply a file to them. In my firm, I am very devoted to my clients and I'm very selective in the cases that I take. This way, I can give each client one-on-one individual attention. I give each of my clients my cell phone, I tell them to call me whenever, and I will be there for you whenever there's an issue. So give me a call today. The consultation is always free, and I look forward to helping you.